keep that same tone on, and we're gonna be playing through the chords. So it's gonna be a 6 minor, so E minor 7, to the 4 chord, the C2, to the G. Then I'm gonna have an 8th note delay sounding like this. Moderate to less mixed level, and maybe 5 or 6 repeats. This is just to help out with the chords we're gonna be playing.